Alright, welcome back to a new video guys, and in today's video it's going to be a really special one, and this will be another story video. I've done many of these in the past and I just realized I've been getting bored of my regular content, and now at this point I'm just going to do anything I want on my channel. Okay, so this video consists of a really, really inappropriate teacher, and this happened when I was around, maybe in 2015 it happened, so I was around 15 to 16 at this time. So when I was in secondary school, or what you guys call in high school, we had this teacher, and let me just tell you now, this story is really weird, okay? So in secondary school or high school, we used to have, like, you know, classes with different teachers, and there was this subject called geography. I don't know what you guys call it in your, where you're from, but we in the here where I live, it's called geography. So geography is basically the subject about, like, earth and stuff, all that, like, geographical stuff, where if that's even a word, it's basically about that. And so there was this teacher, and I'm not going to say his name for, you know, privacy reasons, but let's just give him a name of Mr. Cruz, okay? Let's just give his name Mr. Cruz. So Mr. Cruz came from, I think he was French. So his English wasn't the best, but he spoke in English that you could understand. So he was one of the most annoying teachers, as in he used to give every single student a detention. He used to hold back students like after a lesson has finished, and it just got so annoying, and eventually everyone just got pissed off at him. He would give excess homework, excess like classwork, and it just got too much, okay? And basically he turned it out to be one of the most hated teachers in the school. And obviously for me, I really didn't care. I'm like, you know, it's his job, let him do whatever he wants. Like, I'm not a type of person to, you know, go out and do something about it. Like, to go out and make this guy's life miserable just because he's made mine miserable, I won't really do that. But not everyone was like this. So there's two students, right? And let's just give them the name of James and, I don't know, Oliver, okay? So James and Oliver. And them two were really close friends. And what they done is, they made a Facebook account and they used a display picture of a girl, like a really hot girl. And then they ended up finding the teacher on Facebook and adding him. And what they done is, their intention was to catfish him, and which they actually did. So they started talking really inappropriate to the teacher over Facebook messages. And the teacher started responding. At first it was just normal conversation. But then when it started getting really weird is when the two students started becoming more flirty with the teacher, and the teacher actually responded by being flirty back. And what was more weird was that the teacher in this catfish situation asked the student, the girl in this, what her age was, and the guy actually lied, well, the two students lied and said underage, but that still didn't stop the teacher, and he kept going and kept going, and they kept talking between each other for like a 5 days. So eventually word started going out in the whole school that this guy's a pedo, he's a norm, he's talking to underage girls, this teacher's a pedo, get him out of this school, what the fuck, how do we have a pedo as a teacher? But obviously no one wanted this to end because it was so fun watching it unfold. So they kept talking and they kept talking, and one day, I still remember to this day, like on a Wednesday in the morning, the student took a screenshot and went library and printed out the screenshots of the conversation. And when I say printed, he printed like around 20 copies of the paper. When I say printed, he printed like 20 pages of the conversation and then went to class. When he went to class, he started passing all these screenshots around, and everyone was literally playing with it, passing around to each other like as if it's pass to pass. And by the end of the lesson, everyone had seen the screenshot. And then finally, the teacher who was being a nonce, a pedo, actually ended up getting a hold of one of the paper. And the minute the teacher got this, he was taking nothing. He went and called the head minister, whatever the head teacher, whatever you guys call, got him into the lesson and told him about the situation. And this teacher's reputation was ruined. But he made an excuse saying that it was his brother, his twin brother, that was talking, and it was not him. It was his twin brother. I don't know if he's saying the truth or not, but I mean, it is what it is. I'm just going to believe him. Apparently, it was his twin brother. You know, innocence till proven guilty. And then, yeah, I still remember he left school, literally just went home that day. He was having none of it, and we never ended up seeing him ever again. And the two boys that did get caught, they ended up getting expelled or kicked out of the school. They even ended up getting a criminal report. I mean, wow, that's how serious it got. Police even got involved because what they did was a criminal offense. But yeah, school was really crazy. Anyways, guys, that is the end of today's video. If you did enjoy these type of videos, like these more story videos, please do hit that like button. Just hit the like button now. Please do show your support. It really does encourage me to upload more. Anyways, guys, thanks for watching and peace.